So we are making a boiled apple cider syrup spritzer. We're going to start with some fresh squeezed lemon juice. 1 tablespoon. We're going to add 2 tablespoons of boiled apple cider syrup. And at this point, if you wanted to make it into a cocktail, you could add bullet bourbon. You can also add hot water for a warm beverage. But we're going to add sparkling water. And top it off with some fresh grated cinnamon. There you go.
That one fell in, but that's a good thing.